On the Road to Boston is a great tune to learn. It's a beginner tune, so the melody, very, very basic. We will dress it up in the advanced tutorial as well, though. But we're in the key of D, and it's also a good tune maybe to, you know, begin using your pinky finger if you've never used that before. It happens, I think, once or twice in the second part, and it starts like this. So lots of scale notes in this one. First note is open A on an up bow. Then it's one on E. And then we go open one. And then we go to a low two and go down the scale. Okay, so let's try that together. Now the next few notes are... That's two. Here we are at the advanced tutorial for On the Road to Boston. This is a staple in the Canadian fiddle repertoire for sure, and it's a great little tune. I guess it would be considered a two-step or a polka. So we're gonna just dress it up a little bit, right from the beginning. So I did a whole whack of stuff there. You're not going to do all that at once, but just to give you some ideas, I did some droning, and it's some triplets and some slides. So I slid into that actually too. So just sliding that first finger and droning the open A, then a triplet, one, two, one. And then I did another triplet here, one, two, one again. Then I slid into this D note, the three on A, and droned the E. Just droning the E there.